All right, so if you have some leftover extra oil, you can use it, spray it very, very lightly on a cloth, and then on any stainless steel appliances that you have, after it's been cleaned, you can take the cloth and rub down the appliance, and it gives it a nice shine.